Let's play big bank, take love bank. You are looking at a shark. Hey loves, welcome back to China's Mukbang TV. As you can see, I'm here with another seafood boil, like I promised. I am doing some king crabs today. I'm doing some the jumbo shrimps, and I have one lobster tail. Right here I have my Sprite. And of course, you know, I have my butter and my fresh garlic and hot sauce and everything mixed together. I do have some scissors because one of my teeth been hurting me all week, so I will not be biting on these crabs. I will be using my scissors. So let me say my grace and I'm going to get right on into my mukbang. Amen. So you guys, I fried me a lobster tail. This is my first time frying a lobster tail. It looks delicious, and look at these jumbo shrimps. They're huge. King crabs. So let me just get right on into it, you guys. So I'm gonna start off with one of my jumbo shrimps. The sauce I made is the bomb. Let me tell you guys what I put in here. I put hot sauce, lemon pepper, paprika, fresh garlic, hot sauce, and a little bit of ranch dressing. And it tastes good. Nothing here. I'm gonna cut it up and see. Wait for me. You guys, I've been dying to do this king crabs. Ugh. Yeah, my teeth was bothering me for like two or three days. So. So how was your weekend, you guys? What did you do for the weekend? Well, actually, our weekend's not over until today. Could you please keep that fly away from me, please? So good. Y'all, the king crabs are the best. They're so meaty. Come on out of the baby.
Big old piece. Bring my butter closer. Y'all, excuse me if I ain't talking too much. I'm trying to get out into details. From this fried lobster tail. God, the season is the bomb off the chain. Y'all, to me it seemed like fried lobster tail tastes better than the regular way, boiled. You guys, also I got a story time on my Fashionable China channel, so go over there and check that out. Y'all, these shrimps are just as big as the lobster tail. Look at that shrimp. That's like it's big. Jumbo shrimp. I got them from a store called Albertsons. I don't know if I ate this in already. Let me see. This one feels empty. This one feels so empty, y'all. It feels empty, but it ain't empty. God, I should have got me 2 lobster tails. Mm. I started to make me some broccoli, you guys, with it, but changed my mind. So them king crab is enough by itself. It seasoned so good. If you guys want to actually see how I fry the lobster tails, let me know and I'll do a separate video for that. What did you guys eat today? I usually cook Sunday dinner, but I didn't pick nothing today besides my seafood. Some of these little crab legs be cheating us out of our meat. There's a cheater right here. That was a cheating egg. Guys, I'm an ice eater, and I think me eating so much ice is making my teeth hurt lately. It's an addiction. I need to stay away from that ice. Come on out here now. Come on. You know, this has been difficult and it didn't even have that much meat in it. Y'all making messes and everything. Seafood, I'm in seafood heaven. And you guys, this is only 1 pound. They had a sale at where I got them from. They was $19.99 a pound. And then by the time, I think they probably gave me like a pound and a half, but anyway, it came up to like $34. Some places they higher than that, 40 and 50 something bucks a pound. So I got a good deal. This one right here. You guys, I was thinking about doing like a breakfast mukbang. I never really seen nobody do nothing like that. Let me know down below if you guys want me to do some breakfast mukbangs. Yeah, you gotta be careful with these, cause these got the sticker things. These right here ain't no joke. You guys should definitely try this sauce. This sauce is amazing. I just wanted to try something different. Guys, I'm stuffed. A little bit more of this and I'm done. I got 2.5 left. Save that for later. You guys, I am stuffed. I really enjoyed this seafood mukbang. Hopefully you guys enjoyed me eating on my crab legs, king crab legs that is. Let me know down below in the comment section like some more choices of food you guys want me to eat. Let me know. Leave them right down below. And I will be sure to do the videos. I want to thank you guys so much for subscribing, for rating, and commenting on my videos. And I will see you guys again on the next mukbang.